January 9, 2018, there was the big flood. So it's been like 4 years now. And I'd say this is doing, wow, look at the water coming out of that storm drain into the creek, Carpinteria Creek here. And this is a bike path. Surprisingly, it's still clear, although it's officially closed. Quite a bit of water flowing. I think the drought's just almost officially over. Soon will be after all these storms go through. Okay.